Now then, in the box is a kid's mini action camera from PROGRACE. Let's give it a try.
Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe. Thank you.
Now then, this little camera, which is designed for children, in fact, rather impressed me in several ways. I mean, firstly, we have to say the video and picture quality is not fantastic. It's not bad, not awful, but not great. But for £30-odd, it's as good as you're going to expect. What I like about this camera is the form factor. The design is not just the usual action camera shape. It's a slimline design with plenty of buttons along the back and along the top. And for me, that's far better than one or two multi-purpose buttons. There are buttons for all the key operations, and that I like rather a lot. It's simple, easy to use. It comes with a waterproof case. It does all the standard features you're going to want for a kid's camera. It does images, photos, videos, audio. There's some games built in and a few other nice little bits and pieces. So I think for the price, this little camera, and there it is, it's a pretty decent buy.